Hello everyone, 大家好. Welcome to Learn Mandarin Chinese in 5 Minutes YouTube channel. Have you ever had trouble understanding phrases like 走进来 or 走出去? In this video, we will break down direction complements 方向补语 into bite-sized, easy-to-understand points. After this lesson, you will be able to communicate movements confidently and understand the distinction between lai and qu. Let's get started. A direction complement describes the direction of a verb. Adding direction complement to a verb clarifies where that action is headed. A verb with lai or qu forms the most common form of direction complement. The speaker's position is the most important element when using direction complements. Use lai when the activity moves toward or closer to the speaker, using 去 when the activity moves away from the speaker. Direction complements can be more complex than just 来 or 去. You can form compound direction complements by adding a verb to give detail about the direction of the action. Let us take a look at some of the compound complements of directions and sentence examples. The sentence structure of a compound complements of directions, 复合方向补语, is verb plus direction complement. 下来, 下 means down and 来 means come, so literally means down come. 上面太危险了,你快下来. It's too dangerous up there. Come down quickly. 下去,下, down, 去, go. 你下去看看,灯关了没? Go down and check if the light is off. 上来,上, up, 来, come. 老师叫小强上来拿作业本. The teacher asked 小强 to come up and get the workbook. 上去, 上, up, 去, go. 老师叫小强 上去拿作业本. The teacher asked 小强 to go up and get the workbook. 出来, 出 is to go out, 来 is to come. 妈妈叫玛丽出来吃水果. Mom asked Mary to come out and eat some fruits. 出去, 出 is out and 去 is go. 玛丽和妈妈出去买东西. Mary and Mom went out to buy things. 进来, 进 is in and 来 is come. 彼得进来拿东西. Peter came in to get some things. 进去, 进, in, 去, go. 洞很深, 你千万别进去. The hole is deep, you must not go in. 回来, 回 is return, 来 is come. 她从学校回来了. She came back from school. 回去, 回, return, 去 is go. 很晚了，你快回去吧。It's late. You should go back. Now let us go through some common mistakes when using the compound complements of directions. Number one, when the motion is moving towards the speaker, lai rather than qu should be used. 妈妈给我寄来一些土产。My mom sent me some local products. 寄 in this sentence means to send. 土 actual meaning is soil. 产 is to produce. 土产 means local products. Number two, when the motion is away from the speaker, 去 rather than 来 should be used.
玛丽和妈妈出去买东西了。
Mary and Mom went out to buy things, so the speaker is at home. So as Mom and Mary is away from the speaker, you cannot say 玛丽和妈妈出来买东西了。Number three, the use of the in between 来 or 去。
从这里上去，
从 means from, 这里 is here, 上去 means go up, so go up from here. If we were to add the in between 上去, the meaning is completely different. If we say 从这里上的去, it means it is possible to go up from here.It does not mean go up from here. Number four, position of the object in the sentence. For example, 彼得回家来了。Peter came home. 家 means home. When there is a location word like 家 in the above sentence, 家 should be placed in between回and 来, it is incorrect to say 彼得回来家了。彼得跑进房去拿玩具。跑 means to run, 房 is the room, 拿 is to take, 玩具 toys. So Peter ran into the room to get his toys.So the object in the sentence is 房. So in this case, you cannot say 彼得跑房进去拿玩具。房 has to be in between 进 and 去。进房去。 Use 来 when the activity moves toward or closer to the speaker. Use 去 when the activity moves away from the speaker. 来 or 去 have to be placed in between an object. That is all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and give it a thumbs up.We'll see you in the next video. 再见!